Okay, so you guys know what's wrong with hugs, not drugs, right?
Yes, no, maybe, possibly.
Okay, here's the deal. Everybody knows that cuddles are like a million times better than hugs. So if they had just been not concerned with rhyming and they had been like, cuddles, not drugs, there would be like a million less people on the streets right now doing drugs. So blame rhyming. That's all I'm saying on the subject. Okay, good night.